Matter is neither created nor destroyed, but what does that matter to you or me? 'Cause when we combine, one in one is new, not the two that we are used to seeing. So I always say it's best to create than to ponder what has already been destroyed. So let us create something new, let us combine this girl and this boy. Who knows what will happen when the first law of science is broken? I don't know, but I know that I'm about to find out. Who knows what will happen when the first law of science is broken? I don't know, but I know that I'm about to find out. Matter is neither created nor destroyed, but what does that matter in my philosophy? It's better to do than to be done to you. So isn't that creation of something? Now let us start by making a chart of all of the somethings that came out of nothing. Let us wrap up by not getting stuck on the laws of science, just the laws of art. Who knows what will happen when the first law of science is broken? I don't know, but I know that I'm about to find out. Who knows what will happen when the first law of science is broken? I don't know, but I know that I'm about to find out.